I bet it's Meg again. Electo?
Heard rumblings about some news back at your daddy's house, Red Blood. So his illustrious abducted queen, she's come back home?
Wait, how do you even know all that? And should you really be talking about the queen that way?
I don't answer to her. She can come and go as she wants for all I care. But you want to know who can't? Yeah, you.
Just now. Bone Hydra, I hope you know this isn't personal, don't you?
Enemy. What ho, that is a handsome spear you doubtless claim deceitfully from some more worthy bearer than yourself.
Oh, this old thing. How nice of you to notice. It once belonged to the hero Achilles. A little past your time, but maybe you've heard of him, seeing as he's much more famous than you ever were.
How dare you say such things to me? I was the greatest king of Athens in my day. The tales of my exploits with Asterius and many other challenges shall long outlive whatever comes of you.
Ah! do.
Look at this. Got here as quickly as I could.
You've slipped by Cerberus again, I see. Then draw your weapon, boy. Well. somewhat stronger than expected, boy.
Ha, ha, ha.